Hey guys, so welcome back to my channel. I'm joined with my sister today. I'm good if that was actually my little sister. She's 15.
You got it right.
15. Love that. And yes, so she actually is going to be doing my makeup today. I mean, her makeup always looks bomb. I've never seen her do her makeup. I don't really watch her do her makeup, but I mean, let's see what technique she has. I think it's going to be interesting. If you could like this video, that'd be great. Subscribe if you're not already. Turn on the post notifications so you're notified every single time I post. And yeah, if you want to see her do my makeup, then just keep on watching. Okay,
close your eyes. Close them.
Just
hold your breath.
That is really close to my face. Bloody hell.
You have to be wet.
Do I?
Yeah.
I'm worried because I'm very particular about my eyebrows. So.
The eyebrows always look the same, so.
Yeah, exactly, because I do them. I don't know if you know how to do this. I'm scared.
You don't have a look at me.
Who's your favourite sister?
I don't have a sister.
Love that answer, very diplomatic. Okay, Greta, what year are you in?
10.
How's school going? You have GCSE? What did you do?
It's fine, I'll fix it. It's fine, I'll fix it.
Oh my god. Are you worried about GCSEs next year?
Not really.
Yeah, okay, she's the smart one in the family. No, we're all smart, but she's the smartest.
No, I'm not.
No, you actually are.
I just don't care.
And she doesn't care and she gets like A stars, so that's really nice. Good to know.
True.
No, that is true. Okay, so the eyebrows done. Okay.
Nice.
Eyebrows done. Oh, guys, I also want to ask. Basically, a lot of you have been asking me on Twitter and stuff about like a weight loss journey kind of thing. So if you want to like see a video on like, what I eat in a day to lose weight and like workout routine, let me know in the comments. I think I'm gonna do a poll on Twitter as well, so you guys can vote if you want to see that or not. But yeah, I kind of would love to do that probably in, like a month or so when I'm closer to my goal. I'm very close, but in a month I'll be like basically. Oh yeah, see, I don't ever sharpen up my eyebrows, but she does, so that's one thing we do different.
Okay, you have to look, like, away from me. I'm looking at your face because of the way you're looking at me.
What do you want me to fucking look like? I love her aggressive technique that she has. Just...
There's not really...
Greta, what are the latest fashion trends in school?
I'm not... gonna say I'm not into trends because like I love being trendy, but
I feel like she's very trendy, but she's also unique. Like, she has the best fashion sense out of all of us.
I just I really don't care.
Like, is so out there with her outfits, but she always pulls it off so well. I just don't get how she does it. It's just really rude.
It's just because I don't care.
I like wear such basic stuff, but she's one of those like trendy cool hipster people that wears anything.
Yeah, but it's, to be honest, if you don't care what people think, then just doesn't matter what you're wearing.
True. I wish I had that mindset.
So I really want to go to Drag Race.
Oh my god, yes. Adore Delano is in London. I think she's still in London, isn't she?
So is Kian Lawley.
I mean, Kian Lawley is in London. Like, I love you, can we not? Because he's literally so beautiful. Loved him and JC for like, I mean, I watch all of them, like the whole house. But I just love them. I've watched them for ages. And I can't believe he's in London. He was actually like 5 minutes away from me yesterday. Did I know? No, because I wasn't checking Snapchat quick enough. Okay, you're ripping out my hair, but that's... Oh my god, you put so much.
Do tell me what to
do. Oh my god, that's enough! Okay, well, you might want to take some from this side.
Look up.
Love that. Love a confident queen who thinks she knows what she's doing.
I don't, I already explained this to them. I'm not sure what I'm doing.
She's taking the chocolate bar palette from Too Faced. Stop smelling it. What are you what shade are you taking?
White chocolate.
White chocolate. Such a beauty. Please.
They're quaking.
Honestly, Manny MUA is quaking.
I'm using this one, it looks like this.
Okay, great.
It's like red or something, you know, it's close your eyes.
You're actually quite good at these colourful looks. Sometimes you come out of the room looking snatched as hell. I mean, all the time, but like sometimes it's that bad.
But recently, I just haven't cared as much.
Yeah. Oh my god, by the way, guys, while we're filming this, Eurovision's in the background.
Czech Republic.
Czech Republic was good. Cyprus was good.
You have to look at me, babe. Think okay. This way.
Oh, Albania qualified as well, didn't they? I mean, they were alright, but I don't think they're gonna like get that many points.
We're taking this brush. I want to pack some colour on.
I'm scared. She's going for a yellow. Because she doesn't know how to tell you.
Oh, sorry. Yeah, I'm taking a yellow. And I'm just putting it in the outer corner. Okay, so I'm going in with that yellow. Just all over the lid this time.
Okay, stabbing me with it.
Now I'm going to mix two foundations.
She couldn't choose between one, so she... chose two.
There's this one that's like really white for her. And put that like up
there. That one was a Wet n Wild Photo Focus foundation.
Now I'm using this one, it's like
EX one.
Okay.
Okay, that is a lot of foundation on my face. That's good.
I've never used foundation. I didn't use foundation particularly on myself, it's fine. It just looks a bit weird. Yeah, well, as I was saying, I don't use foundation.
Yeah, I used to be like you. When I was younger, I never wore foundation. Because I had dry skin, I never liked it, how it looked on me. But as I got older, I learned more techniques and realised I can wear foundation. It's going into the NARS Radiant Creamy Concealer.
I kind of just do this.
Fine.
You look so cakey, I'm so sorry. I'm not sure how to do this.
Okay, so if you're looking a bit cakey and your beauty blender feels a bit dry, just wet it with some Fix Plus. And then just go back in. Okay, I'm scared. Okay, so next.
I'm gonna go back in with this Huda Beauty palette. I feel like I'm doing something wrong. I'm bringing this colour. And then I'm gonna put it on here. Okay, I'm using this brush.
The same brush she used for my primer.
And then I poured some powder in here and I'm gonna try and set it. No, it's fine, we're gonna bake. We're gonna attempt to bake. I'm using the Benefit Hoola bronzer. And I'm gonna attempt to bronze her face. I'm not sure what that means, but
because when you bring it here, like it just looks muddy. We have to bring it like quite high.
I see this like beauty gurus in it. Yeah. You do like this because they want that snatched brow. I mean, jawline. Doesn't look like you're even wearing any blush now.
So she's taking the NARS cheek palette in the shade, I think it's Wanted.
Yeah, Wanted one. Smile like. It's fine, you're going for a blushy face today. I'm gonna go in with some highlight on.
Wait, if you flip up, you can just blend it out with another brush. Anyway.
Okay, so I'm gonna use Flex Terrain by Colourpop.
She uses that as well. I like made her fall in love with it.
I'm gonna put it here because this is my just signature, you know.
Oh my god, she always has the brightest nose highlights on.
And then I'm gonna go with
this. Love a glowing queen.
I'm gonna go in with this NARS
highlight on
Capri. And then Capri.
Yeah.
Doesn't matter.
Thanks.
And then I'm gonna put it on her. Where is it?
What do you mean, where is it? She's using Tanya by Cosmetics lip gloss.
Oh, this one's nice. What? It's fine, it's fine.
I would love that.
I usually put a lot because I really like glossy lips. Like, I want to be able to look at my reflection and then just be like gloss.
You know what? Greta's gonna do my outro because if she's a good supportive sister, she knows what I say. She knows what I say.
But the general gist of it is like, oh, why is she doing?
Okay.
It's a like, subscribe. That's it.
Oh, okay, guys. So if you liked my sister doing my makeup, or if you want to see more of my sister, she hates me. If you want to see. Just flick me in the attitude. If you want to see more of my sister, let me know in the comments below. Give it a like as well. And yes, also make sure you're subscribed to my channel, turn on the post notifications, Also, sorry I didn't post on Wednesday. I was just having a day off because I wasn't feeling that well. But I'm back. I will be posting every Wednesday and Friday. And yes, thank you guys so much for watching. Bye.